Hi, John Weber here. Today I'm here in Bluffton, exploring this beautiful little small village. If you're new to the channel, you might want to consider subscribing for updates on a weekly basis about real estate, things to do in the Lowcountry. But right now, let's take a look at Bluffton. Hi, John Weber, Charter One Realty. This morning I'm down in Bluffton, South Carolina, in Old Town, which is a pretty cool area. I just had my coffee at All Joy's Donut Shop, which is like the most unique donut shop you've ever seen. Old Time Donuts, coffee. Drove by Squat and Gobble. That's right, somebody named a restaurant Squat and Gobble. This is a great spot. For years, I would say that one of the knocks on Hilton Head, that there was no town. The population's 40,000, but there's no town. Shopping centers, beaches, great vacation spot. So 5 years ago, there was no town of Bluffton, but the developers have created this little village down here that's fantastic. Architecturally speaking, it's the Lowcountry look. Great little shops. Cocoon is a ladies store, boutique. Roost is an interior design store. Jane McLaughlin is a national ladies boutique. Great restaurants. I refer a lot of clients down here to have dinner and just walk around the streets. People really love it. And this is really just going to get better and better because the growth in Bluffton is unbelievable. 22,000 is the population here. 8 years ago, it was like 13,000. So it's really, really growing. And this is the center of the hub. As it all develops west, people will come down here for years and years. It actually reminds me a little bit of old Naples, way back when it was starting. It was very, very popular. There's a lot of great real estate values that are available. I specialize in resort and retirement real estate. And if you're looking for that type of real estate, this is the right area. So I would recommend contacting me. I'll put the links down below for my ultimate guide to real estate. If you want to know places to stay, VRBO, Airbnb, hotels, I've got a complete list that I send to my clients. I also have a best buy list on villas for sale on Hilton Head, motivated sellers, all kinds of things like that. So I urge you to come down to Bluffton, walk around just like a lot of people do every day, have dinner down here, lunch, have donuts at All Joy. It's a great spot. Anyway, John Weber, Charter One, my cell phone, 843-295-2114. My email is jw@lowcountrydreamhomes.com. That is my website, lowcountrydreamhomes.com. I urge you to look at that. It has all the MLS listings on the website and a lot of different things on my blog. Let's see, anything else? That's about it. That's it from the Lowcountry. Contact me, come on down and find your dream home and start your legacy.